life in heaven to you, our God and Lord Jesus Christ. For to you belong all glory, power, honor, and mercy, together with your genius Father and your God, holy and good, and life-giving Spirit, now and ever, and to the ages of ages. Amen. Peace be with all. Let us bow our heads to the Lord. Let us pray to the Lord, Lord of mercy. O Lord and Master, the God of our fathers, who sent to those in Noah's ark a dove, carrying the wreath of holy in his feet as a symbol of reconciliation and of deliverance from the flood, who through these signs prefigured the mystery of grace, who supplied the fruit of the olive for the fulfillment of your holy sacraments, and through it filled with the Holy Spirit those who were under the law and made perfect those under grace. Bless this oil through the power of energy and visitation of the Holy Spirit, so that it may become an anointing of incorruption, a weapon of justice, a renewal of soul and body, a defense against every influence of the devil, and a release from evil. of all her seeds, both for Italy and importantly, all for share of your heavenly kingdom. For you are our Lord, the God of mercy and salvation, and to you we ascribe glory to the Father and to the Son and to the Holy Spirit, now and ever, and to the ages of ages. Amen. Let us pray to the Lord have mercy. O Master and Lord, who through holy baptism have granted to your servants redemption of sins, have bestowed upon her a life of regeneration, be pleased to shine forever with her heart with the illumination of your countenance. Maintain the shield of her faith unassailable by the enemy. Preserve the garden of incorruption which she has put on spotless and unpolluted. Keep the spiritual seal unbroken in her by your grace, and show mercy to her and to us in the multitude of your mercies. For blessed and glorified is the majesty of your all honorable name, of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit, now and ever and to the ages of ages. Amen. Let us pray to the Lord, Lord have mercy. O Master, Lord our God, who through the font bestow heavenly illumination on those who are baptized, who have regenerated your newly illumined servant by water and the Spirit, and have granted to her forgiveness of her sins, both voluntary and involuntary, lay your mighty hand upon her and guard her in the power of your goodness. Preserve her pledged inviolate and render her worthy of eternal life and of your loving kindness. To you are our communication, and to you we ascribe glory, to the Father and to the Son and to the Holy Spirit, now and ever, and to the ages of ages. Amen. Peace be with you all. Let us bow our heads to the Lord. Let us pray to the Lord, Lord have mercy. The one who has put on you our Christ and our God, with us has bowed her head to you. Preserve her always as an invincible warrior against the vain attacks directed at both her and us, and with your incorruptible crown proclaim us all victors at the end. For yours only is to have mercy on us and to save us, and to you we ascribe glory together with your beginningless Father, your all holy and good and life-giving Spirit, now and ever, and to the ages of ages. Amen. Let us pray to the Lord, Lord of mercy. O Master, Lord, our God, who have honored humans with your image by constituting them or established in it most of the senses in such a way as not to interfere with one another, who have covered the head with hair, so that it would not be harmed by changes in the weather, who have arranged all our members in a useful manner, so that with all of them we might give thanks to you, the great artificer, who through your chosen vessel, Paul the Apostle, have instructed us to do all things for your glory. Bless, O Master, your servant, Sophia Maria, who you're here, who has come to make a first offering by the shearing of her hair, of her head, and bless also her sponsor, and grant to them to do everything in accordance with your law, and to perform whatever is pleasing to you. For you are a merciful God, who love mankind, and to you we ascribe glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and ever, and to the ages of ages. Amen. Peace be with you all. Let us bow our heads to the Lord. Let us pray to the Lord, Lord, have mercy. O Lord, our God, who through the fullness of the Holy, in your goodness have sanctified all those who believe in you, bless this child, your servant, here present, and may your blessing be set upon her head. And as you blessed David the king by your prophet Samuel, bless also the head of your servant Sophia your ear by the hand of me, a sinner, visiting her with your Holy Spirit, so that as she grows in years and reaches a ripe old age, she may offer glory to you and be called all the blessings of Jerusalem all the days of her life. Amen.
in.
You have been baptized, you have been justified, you have been illumined. You have been baptized, you have been illumined, you have been chrismated, you have been sanctified, you have been washed in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. So, any of you, stand opposite me. Stand opposite.
The gospel according to St. Matthew. Let
disciples went to the mountain in Galilee, where Jesus had asked them to go. And when they saw him, they worshipped him, even though some of them doubted. Jesus drew near and said to them, I have been given all authority in heaven and on earth. Go then and make disciples of all the nations, baptizing them in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, teaching them to observe everything I have commanded you. And remember, I shall be with you always, each and every day, until the end of the age. Amen. Δόξα σοι, Κύριε, δόξα σοι. Have mercy on us, O God, according to your great mercy. We pray to you, hear us and have mercy. Again, we pray for mercy, life, peace, health, and salvation of your newly illumined servant, Sophia and Georgia, her parents, her brothers, her godmother, relatives, and all here present. For you are a merciful God who loves mankind, and to you we ascribe glory, to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and ever, and to the ages of ages. Amen. Glory to you, O Christ, our God, and our hope, glory to you. May Christ, our true God, who accepted to be baptized in the Jordan by John for our salvation, through the intercessions of his most pure and undefiled Mother, of the venerable and glorious prophet and forerunner John the Baptist, of the holy, glorious, and all-praised apostles, of the saints, and of all the saints, have mercy on us and save us, for he is a good God who loves mankind. Through the prayers of our holy fathers, Lord Jesus Christ, our God, have mercy on us and save us. Amen. We finish with the Baptist. We congratulate you. We wish all the best for the new you, for the parents, for the brothers, and for the grandmother. Thank you.
nearly forgot, I was just going to go back.
Oh, all right.
I know if I got a camera.
Thank you. It's all right, thank you. Ito yung remembrance ni Sophia pag laki niya eh. Kung sino mga bisita niya, kung sino... Ganyan lang naman. Kasi makita ka niya. Balang araw.
Thank you. Thank you. Picture, Hang on a minute, I can't look at you. It's always locked out when I get it.
Warren, Marge.
Bibig lang yung kinanong ko. Sorry, kinanong ko na lang. Kinanong ko na lang.
Is it? You know me, I'm not good on
Oh, I thought that, you know, the guy as well.
From Manila.
From Manila. Yeah. No, I thought it's your friend from London.
Thought we're not protecting your name. I think that you talk to a good lady as well.
No, it was in Manila.
When he met Manila?
Yeah.
In fact, it wasn't me.
You met in Manila.